Bring it on, buddy.
So this character basically just throw that sentence upon himself. And we're going to exploit him. This is always a dilemma about how many cards you wanna have. There is Shul of 10 cards, which is very efficient. The 13 cards that is very efficient. And there is basically Shul of as many cards as fit to your deck. Which is worse, but under some specific circumstances, very good. I personally consider having too many cards in my deck to be bad. However, I like it. Now I have 50 cards in my deck, and most of them are 10, 9, 7 and King, and these are also my only cards. We have very good start because every single card in starting palette is different. Now it was spoiled a little, but doesn't matter. And now we have interesting combo because we have 9 heart and 10 heart, which basically make us immune to Jay. Very interesting place, my dear enemy. You see, you can basically throw it upon your enemy. And we're going to exploit this weakness. Yeah. I already see how flawed is my deck. Yeah, this approach as many as possible gives me too many useless cards that cannot win. Okay, that will be it. I will be fixing my deck later.